raising money for their raffle here at WSID International Dragway.